Our present extant constitution is an imposition of a military. A supreme military council that was not elected by anybody, that did not respect any known parameter in its recruitment except seniority in the army, that was lopsided in terms of its geographical identity of membership, imposed a constitution, enacted it like a legislation. It was not subjected to a plebiscite. It was not subjected to a referendum. In law, you say it's not autochthonous because the people did not agree that the 1999 constitution is their constitution. We didn't vote for its approval. So it's not cognizable in law as a valid constitution. It has been imposed of us by sheer force. And no government has had the courage to subject it to a national plebiscite. And if you do, most Nigerians will say this is not our constitution. We've created local government and states administrative structures that do not obey any known parameter. We've taken away the sovereignty of natural resources from our people and concentrated in an omnibus and amorphous federal government that is characterized by inefficiency over time.